a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a moment reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the captain went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootie, attitude. He blows an eight to the bar. Hey boogie rhythm, you can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump at each of the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Toot 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 liada, toot liada, toot toot. He blows at each of the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie